So in a while I'm going to colour in this Pudsey 3D Doodle Disco. Not sure if I'm going to use felt tips or coloured pencils, but I'll be back once it's done. Pudsey's coloured in now. That's not done very well. I can't be bothered to do the rest properly, but apparently when you use this particular app called Quiver over it, he should come alive. So let's see what that looks like. Quite impressed with it, so I think this will be brought into the classroom tomorrow.